Because that's your way of dealing with everything. You don't do it. You don't want to do it, you don't do it. It's like doing your chores. You want, what are you doing to make the chore thing change? You know, like you want that to run differently where they do more chores. What kind of planning have you and time have you spent fixing it? Or if you just keep telling me you want it to run differently.
What I'm trying to say is that you never talk about anything until it's crisis point and we're in the middle of a fight. Mm-hmm. You never bring anything up in a neutral territory when it can be effective.
Omar, like I said, it's not a good time.
TV.
What do you mean I'm always watching TV? I'm working. Can I watch the news? You're always watching TV and the kids.
No, the TV's usually off.
I can't watch a little bit of TV.
Yeah.
Because you look at me, you know, you always says that.
Honey,
it's failed again. It bothers me.
Because money is so important to you. And really not that important to me. And I am trying to understand. I'm trying to somehow grasp how important it is to you. But I fail to get it. I just don't get it. Because it's not, to me, it's not as important.
Listen.
If you give me a chance, just let me listen.
Yeah, but a lot of the time I already know what you're gonna say. Oh, it'll be alright. Oh, we'll get through it. Oh, we'll make it, it'll be okay. Oh, I love you. I'm behind you.
But you you have to start this little thing like, well, what do you need it for? Well, what do you need it for? Why can't you just be nice about it?
Well, what do you want to talk about the money?
What about you want to talk about?
On the money part.